हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, मोस्ट वेलकम टू ऑल योर यूट्यूब चैनल स्टडी विद प्रिंसेप। स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट यू सी फुल वीडियो, देन एट लास्ट यू लाइक एंड शेयर इट। प्लीज डोंट बी फॉरगेट। नाउ टुडे इज योर टॉपिक अबाउट द नाउन। नाउन एज यू नोन दैट अबाउट द नाउन इज अ वर्ड विच से समथिंग अबाउट द एनी पर्सन, प्लेस आर थिंग्स एंड एनिमल्स आर मटेरियल्स आर इमोशंस। नाउ नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज काइंड्स ऑफ नाउन। देर आर फाइव काइंड्स ऑफ नाउन। फर्स्ट प्रॉपर नाउन। प्रॉपर नाउन मीन्स टू गिव्स द नेम ऑफ एनी पर्सन और प्लेस and things, as example Allahabad, Mohan, Rakesh and book, table, chair, etc. Second is common noun. Common noun the indication word of the unlike things, as like a wood, pencil, eraser, etc. Third is material noun. Material noun is the indication word of any type of material or metals, as like a gold, iron, silver, etc. Third is abstract noun. Abstract noun is the indication of the any type emotions or expressions, as like a any type feelings. Feelings means any type happens, as a physical happens, as a natural events. Example as it is raining, it is going to hurry up, the wind is blow, etc. Now next topic is fourth is collective noun. Collective noun means to group. It is the indication of the group or crowds. It's called the material or collective nouns. Collective nouns are the collection of the groups, as like a army, soldiers, students, fair, crowd, etc. There was some example for the five kinds of the noun. First example for the proper noun, any place name, as like Lucknow, Kanpur, Allahabad. Any person's name, Mohan, Rakesh, etc. Example for the abstract noun, as hurry up, running, starting, etc. Next example for the started word, for the example collective noun, crowd, soldiers and army, etc. Example for material noun. Material noun indicate the any type material or metals, as gold, iron, silver, milk, oil, etc. Students, it was the topic for noun. There are five kinds of noun: common noun, proper noun, material noun, abstract noun and collective noun. Student, if you like this video and any type query, then you like and subscribe and share it. And if you query or question, you can give comment. We solve in comment your queries or questions. Thank you so much.